What are you doing for Easter? We're going to be at the stadium worshiping Jesus on Easter Sunday morning. That's right, at the brand new stadium right here in Fredericksburg, Virginia. We're going to be worshiping our soon coming King, Jesus Christ, right here in the stadium. I don't know about you, but I'm sick of being in the house, and so I can't wait to get out. We're going to have praise and worship. We're going to have a sermon all about Jesus Christ, and most importantly, we're going to put hands to the sky and worship our soon coming King as one church, one body. And I don't care who you are, I don't care how old you are, how much cash you got, where you live, what color you are, if you want to come and worship with us, you are cordially invited to come with us this Easter, 11 o'clock Sunday morning. Now, because we're following CDC guidelines and want to make sure that we all be safe, we're asking everyone who intends to come to RSVP. On this link below, right here, click on that button and go ahead and RSVP for you and whomever you're bringing with you on that Easter Sunday morning. The stadium seats 3,500, so we can bring us all in here safely and worship Christ together. And we cannot wait to see you at Easter at the stadium.